What's up, guys? Jake Sleesman, Blue Collar Outdoors, and today we got an unboxing from Gator Waders. Let's get right after it. Okay, so without further ado, we're just gonna get right in this sucker. See what we got in here. There's two products. This thing is pointless. Okay, let's just use the knife. Yep, I tried to get fancy. It didn't work. Okay, so I'll flip this over. You can see we got two packages in here. There's one, put that one right over here for right now. There's two. Okay, so there you go. There's the Gator Waders. There's package number one. And then this one has the white. So we'll leave this one for a second. When we hunt early season goose, most of the time it's like this. It's 70-something degrees, 80 degrees, 90 degrees. It's friggin' hot. And, you know, you don't want to wear muck boots. We usually roll with Crocs. But the last field we hunted was barley. And we had seeds everywhere in our Crocs, in our socks, everywhere. So we're looking for something different. Hawk's got the extra tough boots, which are kind of nice. So it got me looking, and then I stumbled upon these right here. These are the Gator Wader camp boots. Oh, look at that. It's got the do-it-all boot, from wearing these around the campfire, to duck hunting in a field, to deer hunting in a tree stand, to working in your yard or on the farm, to the office and school. These boots will do it all. If you've ever needed a pair of comfortable, waterproof tennis shoes, then these just became your best friend. Grab a pair and be shocked at how you lived life before you had our camp boots. Bold statement. But here's what they look like. These things are light. Wow. They are extremely light. But this is what they look like. You can see they got a little extra protection in certain areas to keep them from creasing and such. I know they have the anti-slip bottoms on there, and they got some, feels like they're gonna have some good grip. I mean, they stick to what they have going on here. Also, you have the pull loop so you can get it on easy, as this is just, you know, it just goes right in. Get that out of there. Then you have on the back here, you have the Gator Wader. Then you have a little step so you can take them off easy. So I got 10s. They say to usually go a size down. I wanted them to have a little extra room. My thinking on it is when we actually do the review of each of these, or when I do the review, I'll break down the total package, what's in them, the price, was it worth it, what makes them different, all that fun stuff. I'll do that with both products. But for this one, I just want to do a first impression real quick. I really like these things. They are extremely comfy. They got a lot of support and they got good grip, but how do they work a field? That's what matters to me. Now, let's get right on to the next product they sent. Okay, so this next product that we have here in this unboxing is something new. I do like how their wrapping paper is a topography map. That's pretty sweet. So we'll get both of them out real quick. And these shoes are lightweight. Lightweight for sure. Oh, these are gonna have some insane grip. Now these bad boys right here, there is a lot of features jam-packed into these. They say these are made for standing on a hard surface or anything along those lines, providing all-day comfort. But really what they are made for is fishing. And they have a ton of features built into these bad boys that if you're out fishing on a boat, running a trolling motor or what have you, these got your back. For me, what I'm looking at with these, it's like the best of both worlds. It's an extra stability, extra durability. They have two different layers of foam going across this whole bottom of the shoe. One is designed to support you standing still on a hard surface. The other is designed like a running shoe would be, where it would, you know, spring with the impact. So you have the best of both worlds in your EVA foam going up through these. Then on top of that, they'll be extremely breathable. You can see they're a lot like this Gator boot. You can just kind of pull them, slip them right in. There's extreme support on the back here, on the heel. So there's no hit in the back or anything like that. There's also support back here where this is tied in. So you have support there, support all the way around. Then you can see on the bottom of the shoe, you got these, wow. You got a lot of grip right there. Let me just zoom this in here. This deserves to be seen. You can see on the foam too, they got those topo markings all the way up. It's really cool. Then you can see how the texture of the bottom of the shoe is. You got the little circles. And then you have this right here, making a little island with the same topo markings. And it goes all the way down the shoe. So it's pretty cool. I really think these things are going to have a ton of grip. And then this is just a good look at the shoe, the front of it. The top, these are actually protected as well. They're reinforced where the laces go in. So this shoe is going to be built for, there we go, top all the way on the bottom. This shoe is going to be built for durability for sure. And for me, I'm going to try it in the gym. I think this could be my new running shoe as I plan on starting to run again. And I really wanted something. I like the wide sole here. You can see how it sticks out on both sides. Gives a little extra width. I like that for squats. I like the added support for squats. So you can see both pairs here. You got your camp boots for hunting and all that, which is what we'll use them for and test them. Then you have these static shoes they just came out with. Ton of features built in, and we'll use these for the gym and running. But you know how we are here. Looks are good, one thing. First impressions are one thing. But what we care about is performance. What we do like is performance, so we'll let you know about these static shoes in a gym or running setting. Also, fishing on the boats, I'll be rolling with these. If it's crappy out, they have a deck boot option as well. I didn't get it. I don't fish on boats that much. I need this. I'm a waterfowl guy. I need these. These are going to be used quite a bit here in early season. And generally, if I'm not at work in my cowboy boots, I'll probably be wearing these or Crocs. So I'm really eager to see how these camp boots work out and how these static shoes work out. But guys, drop your comments below. Let me know what you guys use for your running shoes or your workout shoes. Also, what do you use for those early season hunts, setting the spread in the field, all that good stuff when it's still soaked out or muddy or anything? You guys know how it gets. Drop your comments below. Let me know what you use. If you roll with Gator Wader, let us know in the comments what products, what you think, your experiences, all the good stuff. But this is just it, a first impression video. I will do a review on each of these products by themselves, full in depth, the features, the cost, the performance, was it worth it? Do I regret buying them for each of these products? Just wanted to get it on the channel. It's time to throw these camp boots back on. We got more to film. I gotta go get Dad's early birthday present set up, and it'll be the first test for these little camp boots. So this, as always, smash thumbs up button for your boys. Share these videos with everybody you think. That is a B-52, baby. You can see right there that a B-52 is flying by. That is friggin' awesome. That's OG. But before we're interrupted by a little history, they used to do this quite often here, but it's been a while, and it's been a long time since I've seen one that low and coming from that way. Share these videos with those that you think could benefit from them. As always, drop your comments below. You know I'm going to respond to every comment as quick as I possibly can. Lastly, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Stay a while. We do honest, no BS performance talks, rest walks, testing. All we care about is performance. That's it. So join us, check out the content. We do it all here. Broadheads, patterns, camp boots, workout shoes. These will also be on the fitness channel as well. So we do have that too. We stay busy. But guys, Jake Sleesman, Blue Collar Outdoors. It's time to go do some work, filming another video. Hope you're having a good day. Take her easy.